live stream 2 months now, say. Yeah, 2 months, I'd say. So here I am tonight doing online draft. So please put comments, say like what players you want me to do and not. So check me out, guys. So here are the formations. Formation 5-2-1-2, 3-4-3 flat, 4-4-1-1, 4-3-1-2, or 4-3-3 attack. Oh, this is hard. I love all of them. Hard. I can play a 5 with the wing bats, but it's difficult. Do I play as a left white wing? Yeah, let's do left white wing. There you go. I'm doing a 4-3-3 attack. And first we have Song, Nakat, Weebui. Don't know who that is, or Coutinho. What do you think I should do? Prem or Spanish? Or German? Or do I just take Icon? Be best for centre mid? Yeah, Icon. Nygolan. Oh my god, this is where I get stuck. I hate EA for this. Why? I knew it. Definitely Marco Poise. If I don't talk for a while, it's only because I'm getting comments of people on my phone as well about other things. So try my best. Oh my god, these cards are fabulous. Lovely cards these are.
Take you.
God, these are, it was a bad choice for this formation. Oh man, bit of Spanish guy. Left wing. It's definitely Neymar. Left wing. Yes, people think. People think I'm Neymar is roly poly all day long. This is so poor formation. I'll take that left back. Shouldn't have gone for this formation. Hey, that one I'm talking. Van Dijk. Never ever leave Van Dijk out. Laporte. Take Laporte. White back. Icon. Just take the Icon. Like, who do I take now? Kevin Trapp? Just take it. Start from reserves. That's what I'm talking about. Striker, left wing. with my striker here. No icon. Three icons already so far. Take Pitbull, I need Premier League keeper. I would have gone for that high rated card, but I need the Premier League keeper. Messi. Knew it. I knew I was going to get Annie and Lynx. That's good. Mane. Of course, take Mane, man. I need left back. Man, icon. But still got a strong. Take the icon, Simus. Holy moly. People think I may have gone for the bad choice, but take him, he's good. You are kidding, Ronaldo. Look at this, if I put Neymar, come on, I haven't had that before. Neymar on the left, Ronaldo in the middle, and Messi on the right. Bloody. What is going on? Never ever had that. Never. I don't actually believe it, but there's Mbappe if I wanted him. Okay, Thiago Silva. This one I'll go struggle as a left back. Dan Whisper. There's my 195, 190. Shove him at front. Don't need trap can go on bench. Oh my god, man, this kills to do this. Kills, Tarry, that bloody kills. And without the use of measurements, and remembering that the ultimate aim is to produce sound which is completely acceptable to the listener. I'm tired of fate, fortunes being sold. I'm tired of my tires burning rubber on the road. I'm tired of the distance lengths that I go to. Trying to get a bit of credit. It's a hard choice. Real love feels real, so I don't need to try to synthesize the feel. I'm
trying to unlock doors with these musical keys. My friends to a G, oh no.
Put money there.
And all I do is twinkle the ivory keys. And go to the because I do this for me, I know. And it just feels a little bit like somebody cut a hole in my pocket. Cause I've been trying to do this right with no profits and the loss, I can't stop it. And consumption lies at the heart of my bad habits. I live in a world where I want but can't have it. Tell me why that is the way it is. I need some real love to feel real, but people all around me still trying to need the ties that feel. I'm trying to unlock doors with these musical keys. Habitually to which you don't know. And all I do is twinkle the ivory keys. It's no wonder why I ain't no keys, I know.
Could do this. Yeah, have that. So he has got not only Kim, he's got a very interesting team.
Smith and myself, Martin Tyler, really looking forward to today's game. Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. Virgil van Dijk plays with Aymeric Laporte as the centre backs, and at the point of attack, just one lone striker. And this is how the manager of the visiting team wants to go today. He's starting 11. David De Gea starts in goal. Hector Bellerin plays with Lucas Digne as the wide defenders. And he's pumped for an attacking lineup with two out-and-out attackers. Roger Nainggolan. Excellent challenge. Canales. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Neymar. That's a clever pass. Crespo threads it through. Keeper might be needed again. He did right from the kickoff. It looked like scoring. They have now.
Who was that? Nainggolan.
And what a good goal!
Yes, Nainggolan. So, who's actually looking forward to FIFA 20 when it comes out?
Kind of goal that forwards love, actually, because it rewards their ability to follow in, their anticipation.
Yeah, it ends up being a simple looking goal, but it wasn't. As you say, it was about anticipation.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. It was an early foul. Right to the referee to say, yeah, well, that's a free kick. And, you know, you can't do that. Almost like the old days where you had a free swipe at somebody knowing you wouldn't get booked. He's got away with this one.
No, he has. And I think he's just been told another one of those and he will go in the book.
Look at the skill there, Al.
Well, that is the type of skill that can win football matches.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. It's a good place to win the ball here.
Here we go.
Hidetoshi Nakata. And shoots! Simple save for David De Gea. Bru- Bruno Fernandes. Raja Nainggolan. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Now this could be interesting, pushing numbers forward in this counter-attack. Hazard, the equaliser here. Difficult skill, good effort.
Yeah, timed it perfectly, as you have to do with those volleys.
Be a great goal if he did.
Good reading of the guided through. And on the goalkeeper, got to be. Brilliant goal.
Bad defending that was. Does out with my left back.
So away we go at one all.
Not great.
Now Messi.
Was it 79 rated guard? You would expect a left back to. Probably one of the worst left backs I ever had.
Hazard. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. Mbappe! Well, that needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he...
What's the keeper doing here? Here's Nakata. Lionel Messi. Nakata. Canales. That's a turnover of possession here. Crespo, a target that they can find. Crespo! Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. We want to see that goal again, don't we? Corner played in. Cleared away by the defender. Out into the wide areas now. In for Neymar. Simple save for David De Gea. Here's Nakata. Raja Nainggolan probing away, trying to find room for a shot maybe. He's really... You've got to praise him for trying, but it didn't come up. Hazard! The break is definitely on. Sarabia! That's a good block. He could cross it now. Well, that's very good defending. They had to get it right, and that defender did it superbly. Bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. We like to see this from a referee playing the advantage. Nakata now. Neymar. Canales. Sergio Canales. Good vision here. A real opening for him. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Well, that's gone back to the goalkeeper. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Excellent work with the tackle. Here's Nakata. Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Pablo Sarabia. Mbappe. I think the cross is on. Bruno Fernandes.
Oh my God.
How spectacular is that?
Well, you have to get the timing absolutely perfect to take head on. And boy, didn't he pull it off.
Brilliant athleticism and a wonderful finish.
He takes a bit of bottle to take that on. He showed plenty.
And we restart the game 2-1. Lionel Messi. Here's Laporte. It's Zanetti. Neatly intercepted. Bruno Fernandes, Sergio Canales, Azpilicueta. Strong challenge. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. Added time coming up. There'll be 2 minutes of it. Looking for a through ball. Canales, guiding it through. Just the keeper to beat. He's in the clear. Well, they have cleared the danger. It was a decent opportunity, I think. Going wide to get some space, Neymar here.
Wow.
Well, this is half time. That's the whistle. And 2-1 is the
leading
score at this
2-1.
Stage. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan,
there
from him in the first
bicycle
half?
Bicycle kit.
Well, he's manager.
First attempt as well.
So the referee's happy and the second half gets underway. That's a tremendous piece of play.
We could be in. That's the right kind of football dive to turn the shot away.
Well, they're defending the corner now. They're lining up for it.
And here comes the corner. Well, he's hit the man guarding the front post. It's a poor corner.
Here's Bellerin. Pablo Sarabia.
Well, I like the look of this attack.
Robin van Persie!
Powerful drive, close enough to suggest have another go, son.
Yeah, strong shot. I think the keeper saw it coming all the way, though.
Gives it away. Bruno Fernandes. It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition.
That's going to be a free kick. Hazard, Pablo Sarabia, Robin van Persie anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene.
Well, he's had a go.
Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected.
Swung in from the corner. Cleared away by the defender.
Luca Digne.
Getting the ball back and thinking attack straight away.
That's a missed opportunity on the counter-attack. Great change of direction. Brilliant balance.
Well, completely dumbfounded the defender there.
Bayeri. Trying to find a way through here. Probing away.
Oh, that's good defending.
Pablo Sarabia.
Blocked off the pass there. Bruno Fernandes!
Oh, it's the post!
He's got a chance to cross. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack.
Here's Nakata.
Neymar.
That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
If you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught
space guiding it through the defenders. Cleared away, well away from goal.
Here's Bellerin. Clever play on the ball.
That's a fine challenge.
Sarabia! Now they've got a corner on the attack again, the team that's leading by one goal.
Corner played into the middle. Defended well.
They've gone wide. Chance to get the ball in the box. Neymar. Sergio Canales. Spotted well by the defender. Cut it out.
Oh, my God.
Pablo Sarabia. Nakata now.
Can really get at the opposition here.
Bring them level. Goodness me, it's hit the post. Oh, he spotted the pass and cut it out.
Could easily have been even Stevens, but if they keep on playing how they are, it won't be far away, that equaliser. Oh, listen to the atmosphere in here. Fans doing their bit to spur their team on for this equaliser.
Did well, stuck out a foot and cut off the pass. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition.
Nainggolan! David De Gea with the save, a magnificent save.
Coming up now, a corner. He's put in the corner.
He's got it away. Another corner.
Corner played in. Good defensive clearance there. Bruno Fernandes.
Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here.
Good vision here.
Hazard striding forward purposefully. It's a very good interception. Well, there's a big support here for them. And those supporters want to see just a little bit more in the time that remains.
Well, there's always pressure on you when you're playing in front of a big crowd, your own fans, and the players have shown a few nerves out there today. They've got to lose those.
Bruno Fernandes!
Look at the watch, and that will tell you 6 minutes to go.
He's given it away, Ronaldo.
Ronaldo, now the possibility for a cross.
This could bring them level, and it does!
Oh, he's come to his side's rescue with that late one. That might just have earned him a draw, or maybe more.
Well, they've got it back level, and there is still time to go for the win. I wonder whether they'll go for it or just settle for the draw.
Well, what a win it would be, but a draw would be a fantastic result.
Two teams brilliantly matched in this contest. It's level again. And they've spread it out wide here.
Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw.
3 minutes. That's all that's left now. Mbappe.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Pushing forward again in the search for a winning goal. Neymar!
It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play.
Robin van Persie. Taking on the defenders.
The shot's on! The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it.
Well, these two teams will square up again in extra time.
Wow, 2-0. Extra time. That's a big difference when I brought Ronaldo on.
Kick off, and we're off and running in extra time here. That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming. Ziyech. Aldo. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. Pressure to absorb, high up the pitch.
Threads it through. Played in the clear.
No, it's offside. Excellent vision.
Bruno Fernandes. Brilliant goal.
Dude, man. Oh, goal.
Oh, plenty of goals here today. 3-2. Ziyech.
Hector Berry.
Good challenge. Aiming for the dangerous head of Ronaldo.
Oh, my God.
Got up well, but couldn't keep it down.
Oh, the keeper was rooted to the spot. Wasn't going to get there.
They're cut out by the defender.
Guiding it through. They're passing. Wow, that was close. It was a real drive too. Flipped off the frame of the goal, I think.
Well, he's well known for striking the ball cleanly. He certainly did there. Centimetres away from scoring.
Treading it through. Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. Out in front of goal. Well, they managed to get out of harm's way then, because it looked as though there was going to be some real damage done to them. They can be quick on the break now. And in he goes with the tackle. Steered through. Ronaldo! And out comes the keeper. It's a good place to win the ball here.
There will be a minimum of 2
There is some backup for him in this position.
Oh my God.
Zanetti has given the ball away. Hazard from a wide position. Hazard. Now the possibility for a cross. First period of extra time. We've had the first period of extra time. Off we go at the start of the second. The wide man is Hazard. Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in. Javier Zanetti. Delivered into the box. There's still danger here after this half clearance. Bruno Fernandes trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here. Really in the clear now. He's in the clear.
Ah, bloody dickhead.
It's getting better and better for
Fuck.
Plenty of goals for the fans here. 4-2. Off we go again. On to Ronaldo. Aldo slipped through. How did he save that?
Yeah, he's one of the best in the business in those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
In goes the corner. The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Trying to thread a pass through, but not successful.
Yeah, you are really, really getting worse.
Can find some space here on the flanks.
Oh my God. Man, dude, fucking get up.
Mbappe. Superb individual skill. And in he goes with the tackle. Ronaldo. All that we've got left in this second period of extra time is 6 minutes. Ronaldo threads it through. Quick passing football. They got their way through, but they couldn't round it off. Shame.
Yeah, I mean, 9/10 of that move was superb, but as always, the finishing touch is the hardest.
Yeah, you fucking
now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack.
He's come to dude, fuck off.
Oh, fantastic goal.
Well, they look pleased with themselves and no wonder.
Fucking prick, do you know that?
Finish, picked out the spare man in the box.
I'm not going to play someone who's being a bloody prick. Not my thing. Yeah, let's do this move, let's do that move, let's fucking wind him up. Let's take so long for... Whatever, mate. You can fuck your mum. Stupid. And give me some decent bloody pats, EA. Oh my God. Last one. Yeah, I'll do the 5. That's how well they have a bloody right wing. Take Lacazette for now. Oh my god, what's this? What is this, EA? What is that? Fucking dick. Take your brain. What is EA fucking doing? Get that typical EA. Go down 10, it does stupid. Billy, no mates here, man. Right, guys, I'm leaving live stream now, so bye.